away.
What? What for? What the hell's going on here?
Clive is Daphne's old boyfriend. She's trying to let him down easily by pretending to be married to Niles.
So this is my place. Fraser's staying here temporarily because he's separated from Maris.
You couldn't stand her either, huh?
That's very amusing.
Do I still live here?
Well, yes, of course you do, but I think for this evening it might be best if you just excused yourself. You see, it requires quick thinking and improvisational skills and a knack for remembering details.
Well, never used any of those skills as an undercover cop.
Oh, please, Dad, don't be offended.
I'm not offended, no. My two sons have just said I have oatmeal for brains.
So, Daphne tells me you're both psychiatrists.
Yes.
Fascinating. You a psychiatrist as well, Marty?
No, I'm retired.
What'd you do?
I was an astronaut.
Really? Oh, you actually flew space missions?
Yeah, a few. Me and Neil Armstrong. Buzz Aldrin. Yeah, I was the one who gave him his nickname, Buzz, you know. Yeah, most people think it's because he flew fast. Not true. He was scared of bees.